Yo, it's house music.
Welcome to our world of merry music.
It's house music.
Everyone.
Hello, hello.
You are listening to It's House Music. My name is Tamer. With me are my friends Alex Salvador, Lenny Harmony.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Leonard.
Wow, another episode of It's House Music. It's time, boys. And, well, what do we have today? Lenny, you've got some new releases later on for us.
Yes, yes. There's a lot of good stuff being produced. So it was hard to choose some new releases, but I got some.
Furthermore, we've got our items triplets. We choose our favorite track of one of our favorite producers. Today's Ron Trent, and Lenny and Alex will mix it together nicely. Later on, we have It's House Music from the Vaults. We play a track from our rich archives, and we also have, of course, the end of the first hour, the Loft Classic, right before Lenny and Alex will go into the mix. That's about it, I think.
And in other news, we will have the shows uploaded on YouTube. That's new.
Yes.
So if you miss the show live, you can catch us on YouTube. We will post the links on our Facebook.
We start with a soul track from 1984. This is Lizette Wilson. The track is called Look Into Tomorrow. It's house music.
Lies there for
It's almost spring, you guys. spacey, psychedelic, synth-pop meets jazz-funk.
With a lot of Rhodes.
Hammond, right?
Hammond.
It's Rexy, a UK project from 1981. The track is called Nervoso. Go check out that whole album. Let me find the title.
Yeah, it was also included on the Under the Influence compilation, number 3.
Oh, that's the famous compilations by Zed Records, the Joey Negro's label. Yeah. The album of the song is called Running Out of Time from Rexy. So go check that out. Next track is not particularly new. It's like from 2017, I think, but...
Well, it was produced in the 90s.
All right.
It's a record by Keytronics. It's an Italian house producer.
Is it re-released or what?
No, they found some old tapes of production made in the 90s. And last year it got released on Royal Oak, a sub-label of Clone Records. And Keytronics is particularly known for his release House of Calypso, which became an underground house classic.
And delicious record.
Yeah, I really love that one. And this one as well, it's really warm. Got that old Italo house vibe. The record is called Traveling, and it was released on the EP Keytronics Ensemble in 2017.
Je luistert naar
It's House Music.
It was a mistake. Leaving myself wide open when I left those flowers that you gave me in the middle of your room. Silver man, it's my name, my way. Make this mistake with summer smells like no other, like no other.
We're
It's new.
Yes, a new tune by Reckless, RKLS, which consists of D Malice and Kid Funk, a UK and South Africa connection. The new album by Reckless will be out Thursday, I guess. And it's called Self-Titled. Simple. And it's released on R2 Records. Go check it out.
And before that, some beats tripping over.
Yeah, yeah.
Literally.
A remix by Quantic, which is a couple years out. Old. Track was by Rosie Bliss. And it, it was released on the Wawa Electronic compilation.
Some other very good tracks on there as well.
Yeah, it's really worth checking out. And next up is a new track by Wajid, the famous hip-hop producer. He made records with Slum Village and the like, and the past few years he's beginning to produce some house music, and this one is released on Planet E from Detroit. It's called Mother, and it will be released this week.
Yeah. Well, from the new releases we go on to It's House Music from the Vault. We play a track from our rich archives because, we are already 10 years
busy
in on air.
You're right, yeah. We started in 2007, I guess.
2007 in Leiden Dorp. Now we're in Amsterdam. So we played a lot of music, and this is one that stood with us. Played by our good friend Arnoud Hengeveld. Shout out to him.
Yeah, Arnie, what's up?
And number 30 in our top 100 of that year, we included it. It's an Estonian production from Adju Kaja and Andreski. It's called Rare Birds. Stay tuned, It's House Music is still here with you for another about 70 minutes, I think, with the Loft Classic in a few moments. Thank you. glad we came back at this one. Killer, killer tune. Rare Birds. Thanks again, Arnoud, for playing this in the show before. I said just now we are going right to the Loft Classic, but I was kind of right. First, we have triplets. We choose one favorite track of a favorite producer of us, which today we chose Ron Trent, Lenny.
Yeah, it was really a hard choice to make. It was hard to choose it. One track, which is
out of the immense discography of all this man.
He released so much great music, and
indeed, it was difficult, but we succeeded. The first pick is mine, brought out in 2007, a remix by Mr. Trent from, I believe it's a British soul singer, and Lambi.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Track is called "You Can Change Me," and well, at the right time, in the right room, for the right crowd.
Yeah, it really brings me back to Southport.
Southport Weekender, where we've had some memories, of course.
He played this one time at an after party.
That is in his own set, yeah.
Yeah, he first played the dub mix and then the vocal mix.
Let's listen to it. Can Change Me.
Change, re-arrange it. Boy, I tell you the truth.
House Music Triplets, Ron Trent, with the second track chosen by Lenny Harmony. Lenny.
Yeah, that was a track by Ron Trent, featuring Takuma Sadiq, In Time, released in 2014, I guess. So it's time for the Loft Classic.
Yeah, and the third one, Alex, come on. Take some pride,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here. It's Noni. It's Ron Trent together with Chaz Damier, or Chez Damier, however you want to call him. And the track is called Teach Me, Keep Me, the Satisfied Mix.
Up next, the Loft Classic, an experimental heavyweight left field record. That's how I would describe this one. With a star lineup on the EP. When it came out, collaborate Tsukai is a German bass player, and he's been influential for the rise of krautrock, of course derived from sauerkraut, combining classical rock with ambient and world music. Ja Wobble was drummer in a predecessor formation of the Sex Police, or Sex Pistols, I think.
Sex Pistols, yes. Yeah. The Sex Police.
That's like a strange combination of Sting and some other. Yeah. Okay, on our pick of the bunch, we have lyrics written by the late Arthur Russell. The Edge is up until today, the guitarist and keyboard player of Bono's U2. To top it off, the composition is engineered by Francois Kay. Let's dive in. Here is Hold On To Your Dreams.
Thank you.
U2 here in It's House Music. Well, at least the guitarist. Hold on to your dreams. Alex just said, remind me the vocal of, well, maybe it's used in a house track? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to look it up just for the next show. I think we're going to go in the mix, Lenny, right? Okay. We start with the flip side of the Noni track. And there's a usual suspect on there, or well, at least for us, he's known as Kai Alce. So
yeah,
for some reason, he's on the B side of this track with a completely different record. But enjoy, I would say.
Surprise me, man.
Yep.
Thank you. basis for love is when you're living, not always giving, taking, receive my love, it's yours. The basis for love is time we're sharing, caring, time is precious. Take this moment and listen, the basis. The basis for love. The basis. The basis for love. Love is precious when love is new. When it's old, what do you do? Do you give, do you take? Make no mistake, with the basis for love. The basis. The basis for love. The basis. The basis for love. Get to it. The basis for love. If you're in the mood, let's get to it. The basis for love. To part, get to the basis for love. If she breaks your heart, make a move, think smart. The basis for love. If you're all alone and feeling blue, the basis for love will dawn on you. If you blew it, get to it. The basis for love. The basis is what you feel when love is real. The basis is when you do, she'll come to you. If you're in the mood, let's get to it. The basis for love. The basis. The basis for love. The basis. The basis for love. If you're in the mood, let's get to it. The basis for love. If you're in the mood, let's get to it. The basis for love. If you're in the mood. If you're in the mood. If you're in the mood. If you're in the mood.
uncertainty of tides, just like hopes springing high. Still, I rise. Just like hopes springing high. Still, I rise.
Rock.
Yo!
Holy shit! What the hell's going on with this track?
Amazing!
This is crazy. This is an edit of Motor City Drum Ensemble Raw Cuts.
Yes, yes.
It's done by Mo Sirius. So check it out. I think you can find this on Bandcamp.
You guys played a lot of good tracks in the mix. I heard some Restless Soul, I heard some Danny Griffith, a great edit. Whole track list will be available if you ask for it on our Facebook post. So just ask for the track ID you want and we're gonna give it to you.
I hear something coming up that was a kind of a special request that you did.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Would love to.
Sometimes you just want to hear this one track.
Yeah, yeah. We were just talking about being crazy about a track and just playing it over and over again until you eventually get sick of it.
You're just binging one track.
That's kind of us.
Yeah.
Lenny is more like a mass.
He's more like the
spender, so to say.
The thousand leg.
Exactly.
The thousand pots from the music.
Just get going on and keep on ingesting those records, and we can get hooked on. Yeah, maybe
this is one of them.
Different. Yeah, this is one of them. I've been listening to this a lot in the past few weeks. It's Kerry Chandler, and it's the end of the show. We'll be back in a month.
Yep. We'll see you in April.
Have a great weekend.
See you later.
And love will find a way.
Yo.
Yo.
Love will find a way. Love will find you. Love will find a way. Love will find you. Love will find a way. Love will find you. Love will find a way. Love will find you. Love's gonna find a way. Love will find you. I know you can't hide, 'cause love's gonna find you. I can take you there. I can take you there.